Hello, this is a painting that was painted by an 18th century painter named Thompson. It was owned by CP Huntington, a rich entrepreneur at the time, and it was housed by the Memorial Museum in the United States in California. It's done after Gerard ter Borch, the Dutch painter of the 1600s. Does anybody know any more information about this painting or an artist whose name is Thompson?